Revelio. Revelio.
With fewer poachers about, perhaps we shall see more beasts.
Hello. Good to see you outside the castle.
You too, Amit. What do we have here? A demigod.
Revelio. Revelio.
Watch out!
Revelio. Accio. Incendio. Confringo. Levioso. Accio. Incendio. Revelio. Stupid one. Accio! Incendio! Confringo! Incendio!
Shame you're so foul.
Incendio! Rebellion!
Ah, she wasn't making it up. Well, we've come this far. Miss Willardsey might get an answer about these butterflies. We have here. Hello, Miss Willardsey.
Well, what happened? Did you find them?
They led me into the forest and revealed a treasure.
Oh, how lovely! I'm glad you were rewarded for your efforts. Perhaps one day I'll be able to bring myself to go into the forest. For now, I'm happy simply knowing there's something so lovely to see, should I dare.
I'll say it again. Can't thank you enough for helping to save the village from those trolls.
You're back! Nice to see you again. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
How did you get on with those tasks?
Madam Kagawa, I completed the list of tasks you assigned.
Wonderful. I trust you became more familiar with your broom through the process?
Yes, Professor.
That's good to hear. Keep it up, and perhaps one day you'll have a spot on the Quidditch team. If Black ever permits Quidditch again. Well, with those tasks out of the way, let us get started. Glacius. Pay attention to your wand work. Well done. I'd recommend that you practice your new spell here in my office before taking it out into the world.
Kitchen room, quickly.
Leviosa, glacial.
I think it's Leviosa. But do continue to practice as long as you like. Kinesthesia is a powerful learning tool.
Greetings. Please, take your time looking about. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Revelio.
I'll be with you in just a minute. You did away with all those dark wizards? Oh, I can't believe it. Well, what say we show you some of what's available? Oh, I'm always thrilled when a young one makes a wise purchase. I can tell you'll go far. Always open. You be sure to stop by soon.
I wish I'd paid more attention when I was at Hogwarts.
The student back.
Hello, Homura.
What do we have here?
Revelio.
Why now, demiguys?
Arresto Momentum, the slowing charm. It allows you to freeze objects or people in midair. Simply complete a few tasks and then come and see me.
Aloha Mora.
Revelio. Aloha Mora. Revelio. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Revelio. Revelio. Professor, could you remind me of the purpose of the assignments you set for me?
Seeing the future is only part of what I teach my students. They must also be prepared for what the future may hold. Hence the need for you to complete certain tasks as part of your education. When you have finished the tasks, return to me and you will be able to learn Descendo. I shall be waiting.
Revelio. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Revelio. one of Zenobia's gobstones. I hardly see what all the fuss is about. Revelio. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Thank you.
Revelio. Revelio. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Revelio. Revelio. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Accio! Revelio. Revelio. I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gallstones. Accio! Revelio! Zenobia's gobstones. I should go and see her. Revelio. Hello, Homura. Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio.
Revelio. Lumos.